And step three, bow at the waist. Excellent. Now all together, arms up, shake it, and bow.
Shake it, and
bow.
Thank you, Chamberlain, as this necklace has a curse on it.
Oh, you must be joking, Your Highness.
I wish I were, but this necklace is tied to the legend of the deep, the Leviathan.
That's it, lads! We won! The day is ours!
We won!
Woo! fine group of lads and lasses you have brought before me here today. They will do quite well indeed. Mr. McGee?
Aye.
Are they all in place? Shall I proceed?
Aye, Captain.
Let us begin.
All silent while the captain reads from the great and
secret book of piracy.
Ye?
Spin in my hand and we'll make it.
Ah! Two. Eat all my vegetables. Congratulations, you're all now official pirates. Hello there. What's your name? Aria? Hello, Aria. You can put your hand down. Aria. Yes. Aria. We're not there yet. We're not there yet. Aria. You must be the bravest of the bunch, is that right? I can tell. We're not there yet. Aria, for being so brave, I am going to make you a pirate princess. Let's hear it! A pirate princess! Aria! Now, that's for you. But first, I have some questions for you, Aria. Aria, how old are you? 6 years old? Aria, you're never gonna believe this, but when I was your age, I was six. That's a true story.
Thank you.
God has gotten into you, lad. Don't tell me. You've developed feelings for the princess. So, Andre, you've chosen mutiny.
Aye.
Well, you will pay for this, Andre. You, Jose Guitar, and that miserable boy, shackled under the mask.
Andre over here.
Well, your highness, not so fearless now, are we? As if being the king's daughter weren't reason enough to kill you. So, tell me, is the price of your life worth the upheaval you've caused aboard our ship? Seducing my son, my Benjamin. Well, where is your gallant hero now, huh? Where is he?
Right here. What?
Benjamin, he shot the bow.
Treasures. So I give it back to my father.
Yeah,
JONAS, the Pledge of Piracy.
Anita!